Hi, bought this village man terracotta piece quite some time back and now decided to get a home decor out of it. Hi everyone, welcome to Varam Neutra. Now I have taken a cardboard of 24 cm diameter. I've mixed Fevicol and water and applied on the cardboard evenly. I've placed a tissue paper and applied the Fevicol over it. This gives a nice texture to the cardboard. For better strength, I have stuck an extra cardboard at the back. Now with Fevicryl molded, I've made a frame. Now, I have mixed Plaster Paris and Fevicol more or less equally with little water and I have made a paste. This paste I have applied at the back of the piece and I'm sticking it over the cardboard. Now our base is ready. I've applied a thin coat of POP paste on the cardboard also. Now our base is ready and let's start the coloring. So I have mixed burnt sienna with little golden yellow and I'm applying for the terracotta man. Then burnt umber, I'm applying for the background completely. After this, again I'm taking burnt umber and I'm applying it on the terracotta piece and I'm immediately wiping it with a tissue. This makes the color get into the wrinkles and it gives a nice finish. In the end, I've applied black and golden color for the frame. I'm using fingers here to get a nice effect. If you like my videos and you would like to see more creative ideas, travel and food, do subscribe my channel and hit the like button. Share the videos with your friends and families. As usual, at the end, I'm spraying 2 coats of clear varnish to protect the piece. Now the beautiful village man wall decor is ready. Hope you enjoyed my video. Thanks for watching Varam Neutra.